when he wrote this little ditty.
Watermelon man.